Hey guys, sorry I tried creating a player match and it just kicked me out of the game completely. I just found myself back at the dashboard again. So I don't think playing multiplayer right now is gonna work. This is so bad. It just kicked me out to the dashboard for some reason. So I'm gonna play some more just of local for right now. It's just not working out for me. Sorry about that. Yeah. Let's do Alien Invasion? Oh. I have to buy it.
Welcome to Worm Ops.
Screw that. I see Versus. I'll just do this. It'll simulate what I'm trying to do. Oh wait, but I need local people. Oh, I thought I could. Can I play? Oh, AI formations, nice. The Ugg Thugs, yeah, sure, whatever. The Nordic Nasties, and... Humdrum Hunters, yeah, okay. Let's do this thing. Is this load the save landscape, randomize landscape using current settings, randomize all landscape settings, choose a theme. Oh, feudal Japan. Oh, what is this? Inca. Oh, okay. What is this one? Viking. What is this one? Oh, the Jurassic. What's this one? Industrial Revolution. Oh, alright. Let's do Jurassic. Select landscape template. Okay. Whatever, I'll just leave it. Select landscape objects. Whatever, I'll just... Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's play a little bit of Versus with the AI here. Seeing as the, oh, a lot of worms. Alright. This is AI. I don't even know who I... Oh, I'm red. Okay. I think this landscape's kind of not that great. Like, it's kind of just too open. Like, everybody can kind of see each other. I don't know. That's it? Whatever. Took him a while to shoot that second shell. Alright, whatever. Let's do this thing. Alright, I gotta position myself. Cool, I have a whole bunch of things here. I don't even know what some of these things are. Aqua pack. Is it a jetpack? I kinda want a jetpack. Yeah. Actually, I just wanna be up here. Oh, okay, I can do something else. Where's my teleport gun? What is this? Cluster bomb? I want to use a water pistol. Alright, I didn't do too much. Alright, that's fine. Ooh. Humdrum Hunters. Let's see what he thinks of to do. Okay, I guess he's drowning that guy. I should put a girder over that so I can't get out. I guess he'd be able to probably blow up his way out, but... The reason I did the water gun there is because I'm just trying to, like, drown them all in, like, a pool of water there, but... What does this do for me? Equalizer and Uzi. Is that a mine right there? Oh, this guy can sit next to mines and not. Whoopsie cushion. What is this? Oh, that's the Dragon Ball. This Mega Mortar. How does that work? Hope I don't blow us up. Oops. Oh, that was only, that only hurt, this is only hurting us. Eee. Only 15. To the one guy. Okay, who wants this? That only hurt us. That was a huge mistake. Let's try this again.
What this?
You know, when I first saw that skipping rope thing, like to skip a turn, I seriously thought that was a katana, or whatever, however you say it. I thought that's what he was swinging around. It looked like a sword to me. I thought that's what that was. Is that guy stuck in there? I think he might be stuck in there. Or no, he's thinking, never mind. Did he just skip his turn to let himself drown a little bit more? Or did I... Alright, let's do something I know how to use. I'm just gonna shoot this. See what happens. Oh, the egg. Oh shoot, it's covering up that part that I wanted to cover up so the guy couldn't come out. Did not mean to do that. Why is he skipping a turn? There's an enemy right next to him he could beat up. I just don't know how to play. I mean, neither do I, but... this guy knows what's up. Wait, did that... that didn't work. That was a cluster bomb, right? Maybe because it went into the water, it didn't do anything? I really wish I didn't, my stream didn't stop working, when I was the first time, because I had a lot of people watching. I had, like, I think almost 30 people watching, and then I, for some reason, the stream stopped. And I think it has something to do with this game, because it happened again when it just kicked me out into the dashboard. Like, yeah, I feel like a lot of people, they saw me go off, they're like, oh, he's done for the day, and then they didn't come and find me again, because now I only have two again. I'm down to just two people watching. Oh, well. Not a big deal. What time is it now? Yeah, I think after this match, I'm going to get off. Have to get off for the day, but yeah, like normally my channel is more, like I always say at the end of my streams, it's more about kind of playing games that I feel like not a whole lot of people know about, that don't get the spotlight, but I think are really great games, and I kind of want to expose more to, like, to gamers and stuff. This game, I guess I'm kind of going against that by playing this game, because I feel like this game's kind of a more well-known game. I think a lot of, I mean, it's obviously not like a Halo or something, but a lot of people know about this game, so I think I just played this game because it was on, Xbox, Games with Gold, and I wasn't thinking. But anyway, maybe I'll alternate or something. Maybe I'll play, like, some more popular multiplayer games or something, you know. It seems like there's more to talk about. I mean, but just based on the chat, there's more to talk about with people when they're, you know, you're playing a more popular game or something. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'll think about it. What the heck? Well, still hit somebody. I don't know. I kind of don't want to go against what I said I was going to do with the channel, though. I don't know. Maybe it'll just be like... I don't know what's going to happen. See what happens. Hopefully some more of those kinds of games that I think don't get attention. Hopefully there'll be more, like, ones that do, like, multiplayer, cuz then I'd be able to, like, play with you guys and stuff. That would be good. Cuz all the games I've been playing, except for, like, this one, they've all pretty much just been, like, one player games. So I don't know. I do play Destiny a lot. I don't know, maybe I'll stream that one day. See if anybody wants to play with me.